kills himself to ever hurt yourself, that's what I'm